Hello, my name is Amy Sturkey. I am a pediatric physical therapist. I'm here with my co-instructor, this is Lynsey, and we're working on ideas to help people who are toe walkers. So learning to walk with your heels down is tricky. And so the more you put that ankle on stretch, the harder it is to walk with your heels down. So one of the ways that kids often find this entertaining is to use a scooter board. We have a teeny tiny itsy bitsy space here. In my office, I do this up and down the halls, and it's a lot more fun, so bear with us. The lower thing that you're leaning on, the harder it is to keep your heels down. So can you put your hands on here? Uh-huh. And can you push that scooter board and keep your heels down as you go? You can see that's a little bit tricky for her, but she can keep her heels down. Nice job, sweetie. Turn around and come back. Sorry about the teeny tiny area. Come on back, heels down, yep, yes, yes, perfect. Come back over here. Thank you so much. Are you ready for a bigger challenge? Mm-hmm. Okay, so we'll take off the paint can and we'll go for the toolbox. The toolbox challenge it is. So you gotta put your hands on here. You wanna start on this side? Start over there. What, did I run over your toes? Mm-hmm. Oh no. All right, can you push it and keep your heels down if it's that low? Oh, that's trickier. Nice job. Keep going. Uh-huh. Excellent work. Excellent work. One more time down. Uh-huh. You got it. Woo! 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 Do you want me to help you? You got it. Excellent. All right. Are you ready for the next challenge? Let's see. This is the dog bowl challenge. Are you ready? All right. Which way? You starting over here? Over there. Okay. Can you push that and keep your heels down? Oh my goodness, that looks tricky. Nice work in. Lynsey, you're good at this. I love it. Super working. All right, Lynsey, there's only one challenge left. Do you think you can do it? Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness, she's ready for the challenge. Okay, this one might be too hard, but I want you to give it your best shot. You gotta have your hands on the scooter board. Oh boy. So you can see her feet are turning out a little bit just to make it a little bit easier. And it's tricky, but those heels are staying down. I love it. Lynsey, this is the hardest one. I don't have one harder than this. Okay, and the winner of the scooter board challenge is Lynsey. I hope this is a helpful game for you, and we'll look forward to seeing you next time. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.
This video and would like to be notified by email when the next video comes out, click the subscribe button here and click the golden bell icon and ensure notifications are enabled on your account.